These writings, according to Sitchin, contained unmistakable clues to ancient intergalactic space travel.
And in order to come and go between them, their planet and our planet, they needed a space facility. The space facility was in a place in Mesopotamia, in today's Iraq. The mission control center was at a place called Nippur, and the actual spaceport was in a place called Sipar, which can be translated as Bird City. Many of them were depicted as birdmen with wings. People. People that look like us, not with little horns or green. People that look like us started to come between their planet and Earth about 450,000 years ago. Why do they look like us? We look like them. Because if you know the Bible, which is based on the Sumerian tales, at some point they engaged in genetic engineering and mixed their genes with the genes of Homo erectus. We can use various scientific terms, but let's say with early hominids, to bring about Homo sapiens, us.
Where did all this come from? And I think that you need to turn to the ancient Sumerians themselves and listen very carefully to what they have to say, because what they have to say, not just in one place, but over and over and over again, is that they were taught civilization by these beings that came from the heavens to the earth. They call them the Anunnaki.
The Sumerians wrote down their history on clay tablets like these, which lay ignored in a Berlin museum for half a century. Few people have been able to decipher this ancient language, but one of them is Zechariah Sitchin.
The writings and the pictorial evidence left behind by the Sumerians going back 6,000 years speak and depict people who came from another planet called Nibiru, and many of the depictions show them much bigger, at least by a third, perhaps more than the average human being, so they were giants.
This Sumerian cylinder seal from a Berlin museum is astonishing for several reasons. First, it depicts our solar system with the sun at the center and the planets arrayed around it, a fact not known to European science till around 300 years ago.